डिवाइड एक्स पावर 5 प्लस एक्स पावर 4 प्लस 1 बाय एक्स क्यूब प्लस 1. टू डिवाइड पॉलिनोमियल्स फर्स्ट वी राइट इट इन दिस वे. दिस इज द डिविडेंड वी राइट हियर एक्स पावर 5 प्लस एक्स पावर 4 प्लस 1. दिस इज द डिवाइजर वी शुड राइट हियर. This is the step one. Next. Here you have x power 5. Below this, you should also get x power 5. Here you have x cube. To get x power 5, this should be multiplied with x power 2. Clear? This should be multiplied with x power 2 to get x power 5. Now when you are multiplying to this, you should also multiply to the other term. So x square into plus 1 is plus x square. Here you do not have x square term, so I write it at last. Okay, now this becomes your first term of the quotient. So write in the quotient, that is here x square. Next, change the signs. Here it is plus, make it minus. Here it is plus, make it minus. Now these cancel out. See man, this we should write in the decreasing powers of x. First x power 4. After that I will not write plus 1. I write minus x square. And finally the constant. This we write in the decreasing powers of x. Okay, next. Here it is x power 4. Below this, we should also get x power 4. Here it is x cube. To get x power 4, this should be multiplied with x. When you are multiplying to this, you should also multiply to the other term. So x into x cube is x power 4. X into 1 is 1x. Here I do not have x term, so I write it separately. Okay, now this becomes your next term of the quotient, so write it in the quotient, that is here, plus x. Now change the signs. Here it is plus, make it minus. Here it is plus, make it minus. Now this cancel out. Minus x square I write here. Don't write plus 1. This expression we should write in the decreasing powers of x. After x square I write the x term. And finally the constant. Clear? Next. Here the highest power of x is 2. In the divisor, highest power of x is 3. That tells us to stop our division here. Thus, this is the remainder and this is the quotient. Am I clear?